How's it going, guys? It's me. I'm back. Today we're gonna go to the communist country. Got everything ready. Got my camera set and everything ready. Gonna go there for 10 days. All right, guys, we got in. I'm in my traveling gear. It's snazzy. Music playing. There's like, I think I need to wait like 1 more hour or something. Yeah, it's really boring. Alright guys, I just hop aboard the plane, and you know, it's gonna be 11 hours, I'm gonna be asleep, I'm gonna be doing all that thing, those things. But, with the power of editing, I'll be there, right. Okay. See guys, with the power of editing, you didn't have to suffer through all those 11 hours, only I had to. So, I'm a bit tired, gonna get to my place, hopefully, and vlog, or if I can't get there, or if I just fall asleep, then I guess I'll see you tomorrow, but probably not. Okay, fine, I lied, alright, I lied, I wasn't gonna come back and still have energy, but now I'm fresh, I'm woke, and I have energy, and I'm gonna lose all my energy again. Sup boys, we on the move, and you know, with the power of editing, I'm gonna cut there, and like this snap. Sup guys, we at the hotel, we at the room, this is where I'm gonna sleep, I'm gonna rest. Currently in the US, it's literally like, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, 1 o'clock in the morning. It's, I'm so f***ing tired, so I need to go to sleep. Actually, before I rest, let's read a book. Not sponsored at all, but just a quick plug-in. Ready Player One, you know, the movie that's gonna come out in like, soon, alright? The movie's coming out soon, next year, like March or something. The book? It's a good book. And I think you should read it. Anyways, yeah, not sponsored at all. I'm just gonna rest now. Peace. I see you when I wake up.
1 eternity later.
Okay, so we have a bit of catching up to do. As you can tell, my voice is pretty much dead. I sound like I have like 15 up my mouth, but yeah. So, for the past, I don't know for how long, I completely lost my time and stuff. I know it's Christmas, though, so I'm gonna guess today's the 25th, which, sad face. So I've been sick for the past few days. That's why I haven't been vlogging, because I was sick. I was basically lying in bed. And I'm here because backdrop. The backdrop is cool. Don't you like the backdrop? Pretty sick. Anyways, nothing exciting, well, for me, happened. Probably if I wasn't sick, something exciting would have happened, but anyways, yeah. It's Christmas right now, so I guess merry late Christmas. And 5 more days to go before I return to the States. Well, alright, I'm gonna get some more rest in. What's up, boys? Yeah, I'm currently, I know this is the weirdest spot to pick you up, but you know what, deal with it. Actually, let me fix the lighting. Give me a minute. So, anyways, yeah, I'm making my way up this mountain. I'm too late to do actually research because I'm not professional. But anyways, yeah, we're making our way up. Maybe catch some good views, pick it up, and shove it in the vlog. But I'll see you up there or whenever next spot I picked up. So I've been sick for, I don't know, a couple of days now, two days. So yeah, that's about for your timeline there. If you're a real hardcore fan, that's about all you need to know for right now, though. Thank you. There's actual snow. Oh, jeez. Yay. Snow. Ski stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much the gist of that. Now we're gonna go to my favorite place in the whole entire world, aka the airport.
中现在他们已经关闭，我们将为您介绍紧急出口的位置。您今天搭乘的是。I'm tired. I wanna die.
So how's it going there, people? I'm taking a fantastic bath right here, as you can tell, as I'm also trying to cover up because YouTube will probably strike this video if I don't. Anyways, so you know, recently it's been, you know, actually, hold on, let me set the mood. Anyway, so recently it's been quite a repetitive life for me. It's pretty much wake up, travel, go sleep, and you know, yeah, that water's a little warm. Anyways, so pretty repetitive stuff. Trip down memory lane will be continuing. I don't even know why I stopped by to set all these things up. It's for a short talk. But, yeah, everything's blocked here, so. I can only watch Twitch. Although I'm perfectly fine with Twitch and iFunny. They're perfectly fine. Also, Doki Doki Literature Club, yeah, this is a side note right here. Actually, I'm not gonna think about this part in the video. So yeah, quick little update. I'm gonna enjoy my bath now. See you tomorrow. Good morning! So, last night you didn't get to see much of the room. So, let's go for a room tour. This is one of the bigger hotels I've seen in a while. So, that's my bed. There's a TV, there's a window. Hello there. Good morning, everyone. Here's a closet, and there's a PC, and that's probably the shittiest PC I've ever seen. It's Windows XP. Over here, there's a nice sakura tree, and some, oh yeah, last night. And hey there, what's up? Swaggin. And there's just a bunch of restrooms, and that's sauna. That's about it. I don't feel like opening lights. Anyways, as we go out here, you think this is the outside. No, this is not. Oh, where's the lights? Oh, hey, here's another mirror. What's up, everyone? You go through these little corridors, and this entire thing is the hotel room. So over here, this is my parents' room. Hey, they have one of these things, too. Oh, I'm not special. There's also sauna, you know. And if we go out here, there's a few paintings on the wall, and we keep going down the corridor. I remember there being a piano over here. Yeah, whatever. Okay, you keep going down. There's a restroom. Whoa, lights. Jesus Christ, what's... yeah, this is a restroom. The lights. All right, and you go down here. This is the living room, I guess, part, the business part of this hotel room. I guess here's the kitchen. Here's where the adults play their games. And that's about it. Well, you know how the trend by now. When I settle down, I gotta get moving again. Because we go into the next stop. Boys, we're off.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, boys, another day, another different apartment, room, rented out, door, whatever you want to call it. I'm too tired to give you an overall tour right now, so... I'm just woke up. Don't. All right, I'm woke now, and you know the drill by now. I get woke, and then I get moving. Can't wait to sit on a car for another 15 hours. Yeah. I don't know, 4 more hours of resting until I make a move again. Let's rest. Yay, foo me. Alright fams, we on the move. I just really thought about something. I really don't hope my Snapchat streets are gonna die. Well, actually, by the way, also I'm about to travel for like 5 hours, so foo me, but I really hope my Snapchat streets are gonna die. Divine, I hope you're actually doing your job instead of just playing CSGO for half of the day.
Motherfucker.
Anyways, I'll continue to waddle for like, what time is it? About 2 more hours, 1.5 more hours before I actually get on the plane again. Which I don't know, this is like my 5th flight. That for that much money, for that many flights, I can literally feed an entire African small village. Anyways, yep, that's pretty much it. First class of the flight. Pretty classy. A lot of leg space. I like it. But it costs tons. At this point, I'm pretty much gonna lay flat now. But you know, I need to go back to my original pose when it's takeoff because rolls and stuff. Can't wait to slowly die on a plane for another 3 or 4 or 5 hours. I don't even know. I sleep. Alright boys, last stop, last hotel room. Jesus Christ, I had 15 of these by now. Let's count it, editing Taylor. Okay, anyways, I guess hotel tour. This is a small one person hotel room, nothing special. But I'm staying for the night, and tomorrow, heading back to the States. Well, yeah, anyways, guess I'll see you tomorrow. I sleep. Yo, I'm woke. I'm heading back to the States in like 5 minutes. But holy foo, what the shit is this? So as you know, I have a Discord channel, care package. Yeah, that's soon. All right, that's what I'm saying. But look at this. Okay, my friend sent me this picture. Now I can't access YouTube right now, but I can access Discord. And apparently my channel's name is changed to Victor Acosta's. Who the fuck is Victor Acosta? I mean, every one of my videos seem fine, but whole fuck you, all right? Whoever you are, fuck you. So yeah, I woke up to that. That's great. Let's go.
Fill me in the elevator, cause there's no one here.
All right, your boy's at the airport again for the one last time. Heading to the States on a 13-hour flight. Enemy, please.
They have Game of Thrones here. This is so cute. Yo, dude. Dude, they have Game of Thrones. Oh my god.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna rewatch all the episodes.
Alright, 14 hours. Or like 13, I'm not sure. It's gonna go by in 3.
Yeah. Well, I didn't film anything to end that off. That's all the footage.
Well, anyways, that was Ching Chong Country Vlog. Yes. See you next time.